I just got my new faucet. There it is. Mounting bracket. And my new faucet. It's okay. Should be good. That's pretty good to me. $70. There's my new sink. It seems deeper. Maybe a little bit deeper. I don't know, maybe it's not. I can't tell. Like I measured, but I about got the floor pulled up. Who's donkey? And I didn't get my duplex, so I'm sad. Boo hoo. The duplex had termites. So, you know, I don't know about you, but I don't want termites. And they were talking about it was only like $1,500 to treat them. But I didn't trust that that was going to fix it, you know. So I'm still looking for places to live or buy or, you know, and things out there. There are things out there. Things. My poor house. My dog needs a bath. How are you? But your leg hurts. Bummer. I'm okay. I got me a 30-inch computer monitor. That's pretty cool. And then there's my floor. A lot of work, man. Got almost all the blue to go away. Still need to replace the ceiling fan. It's funny because everything's white and the ceiling fan's like, so dirty. Donkey doo doo. What's my doo doo doing? Eventually it will be clean. Eventually. We're working on it. I finally got the entrance clean, but now the treadmill's over there. You know, like over there. Behind me. Yeah. Oh, life is weird. Still need a place to live. Like a better place. I've been looking at apartment complexes. Like buying an apartment complex. Yeah. Triplexes, fourplexes, apartment complexes. Yeah, want to buy one thing. One of those things. And so I'm still shopping for them.